So as you can see, there's nothing behind me. And yeah, there's nothing under my shirt or anything. As you can see here, I'm being tortured 24/7 with shoulder implants since 5 years. They tortured me into a torture detention center with this. A CIA torture detention center called Armeos Hildesheim in Germany. And yeah, with this brutal torture and with the torture with the head implants here. And yeah, this is how the CIA thanks people, you know, for child abuse, for child sex trafficking. This is how they get rid of the victims, you know, by implanting them, torturing them to death, torturing them into a torture detention center, a CIA torture detention center, and then killing them off slowly with poisons. And yes. The end goal is, by the way, to enslave the whole humanity, you know, and yeah, that's it basically. So sooner or later, all humans will be victims of this, you know, and yeah. But most people don't want to listen, so yeah. I hope it isn't too late for the sheepish masses to wake up, and yeah, that's it basically. So as you can see, I'm being tortured 24/7 since 5 years at least with my shoulder implants. I'm unable to do any heavy work due to this torture. And yes, I'm also unable to sleep, and I'm also getting raped sexually every day by implants in my genital area. So, and today is the Thursday the 20th of May 2021 Central European Time. And yeah, that's it basically. So as you can see, this is how the CIA gets rid of CIA mind control victims. Yeah, that's it basically. So I'm under, you know, this goes on, this goes on since continuously 24 hours, 7 days a week, since 5 years.